Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I am going to show you how to fix snipping tool is not working in your Windows 10. As you can see, so whenever I am trying to open snipping tool to capture my screenshot, so this type of message I'm going to see. As you can see, snipping tool is moving. So guys, if you are using Windows 10 new version, means Windows 1809, as you can see, so I am using Windows 10 1809. So in this new version guys, the snipping tool was moved to new tool. As you can see, in a future update, snipping tool will be moving to new home. So whenever you're trying to open snipping tool in future, you don't need to search snipping tool, you want to search snip and sketch, as you can see. So this is the new tool added in 1809 if you want to capture screenshot. So this is the very new feature guys. As you can see, whenever you want to capture, so this tool you want to open snip and sketch, just click on new and here you can capture the screenshot. Lots of feature was added in this new tool. So this is the very information video. So whenever I'm trying to open snipping tool in my PC, so snipping tool was not working. So this is the new update of Windows 10 1809. Hope you enjoy this video. If you enjoyed this video, please guys don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed our channel, so please guys subscribe our channel for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.